You smell that crap?
Need to find Sheriff, all right? I can't do too much decision making without him. Batman, please lead the way.
Find him.
I mean, with the resources he had, he must be the leader of the Brazilian Mafia or something.
His name is Bane. He's a Brazilian warlord. Give me a couple of weeks. I'll stay in contact.
Well, you know, this one time, Sheriff, I actually found one of our culprits. It was that Taiwanese lady boy. And you see, Sheriff, what they don't tell you is that I ain't serving tea. That tea stands for something else. I'll tell you that.
Well, Batman, what do you think?
Batman?
Where'd he go, Doofy?
Great crack man playing Pac-Man! I ain't seen somebody disappear like that since Houdini.
I guess all they can do is to go back to the station and wait for him to come to us.
Do you think we got that new shipment of guns in, Sheriff?
I hope so, because we're gonna need it.
Additional one to two more paramedics, as well as the ambulance, is also around, and
that looks familiar.
Cameraman, look, we gotta go.
This is one of our suspects, Whipple Lesnar. Rock Lesnar's unfortunate poor cousin.
Get him in the car, come on. Get in there. Come on, cameraman. Get in.
Come on, cameraman, get in here.
Rescue.
Let's go, dude. We gotta get him back to the station. He was a tough one. Violet, why are you so slippery? Is that a loyal? Why are you covered in oil? We gotta put this one up.
Get him, Duffy. Get out.
Alright, come on, big boy.
Get the hell out. Come on. Take him, Duffy. Come on, we gotta get him. Please, swear.
Come on, cameraman.
Let's get some rest. Come on, Duffy.
I hope that holds. Heading out to the coordinates that Batman gave us over in El Chico, Mexico. Old Chichi Beach. So once we get there, we have transportation. Who you might ask? Charon of the River Styx. These days you don't take gold coins though. Take something a little harder. Alright, cameraman. Go ahead and turn that off. We got a long ride ahead of us. We gotta save the battery. Alright, cameraman, you got the thing back on? Tower, we're finally almost there. We should have stopped for tacos. I'm getting a little hungry myself. Oh, there goes one of the escapees right there. See it, cameraman? That poor boy. He's probably selling crack to... Oh, that ain't a boy!
Well, here's our turn right here, Duke.
That's what crack will do to you. Make you look like you're 40 when you're a 14-year-old kid.
I don't like going off these back roads, you know, whatever in Mexico. And I tell you.
What happened there, Sheriff?
I don't want to know what's going on down there. That lab, that's
the one. It's bumpy, isn't it? Hey, Bruce Wayne!
Here's the payment from Sharon.
first gun fell off.
They say the grass is greener on the other side, but this grass don't even look that much greener.
Batman, where's the guns you promised us?
There they are.
Oh, boy! That's the good stuff, boy!
Oh, let's get it going, dude. We're gonna need them. Here you go, Batman. Let's get it, boys.
Let's go, Rambo.
Well, we gotta be on our whips, Doofy.
They'd be anywhere. They could be on the ground.
They're the
train! Ah! Lucy?
We got him, Doofy. We got him.
We got him.
Yeah. There's your stuff right there.
Got it. Let's go.
Okay, we gotta get moving. I'll have something for you.
Why'd you send the Brazilian Mafia to attack us?
They're my army. You attacked first.
How?
I wasn't kidnapped the day you shot at me.
Oh my God, it's the alien that kidnapped somebody.
We gotta get him.
Get him.
That was you?
I was gathering needed materials for my people.
And what?
The Mayan calendar was wrong. The idiots got two digits mixed up. We, on the other hand, have the correct calendar.
What does this mean?
How long do we even have?
Not very long. The end is near. Not that it'll matter for you. I see you've met my pet alien before. He and his kind crashed here long ago and have been working for me ever since. You better start running. Bring me their heads.
goofy. Take this.
What are you doing?
Shazam!
Woo!
Now go.
Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your